flakes in June. Summer have I become entirely, and summer noontide. A summer on the loftiest height, with cool fountains and blissful stillness. Oh, come, my friend, that the stillness may become more blissful. For this is our height and our home. Too high and steep do we here dwell for all uncleanly ones and their thirst. Cast your clear eyes into the well of my delight, my friends. How could it become turbid thereby? It shall laugh back to me with its purity. 106. Thus in quad, spake. Zarathustka. On the tree of the future build we our nest. Eagles shall bring us lone ones food in their beaks. Verily, no food of which the impure could be fellow partakers. Fire, would they think they devour, and burn their mouths. Verily, no abodes will we here keep ready for the impure. An ice cave to their bodies would our happiness be, and to their spirits. And a strong wind will we live above them, neighbors to the eagles, neighbors to the snow, neighbors to the sun. Thus live the strong winds. And like a wind will I one day blow amongst them, and with my spirit, take the breath from their spirit. Thus willeth my future. Verily, a strong wind is Zarathustra to all low places, and this counsel counseleth he to his enemies, and to whatever spitteth and speweth, and quoth, take care not to spit against the wind, and quoth. Thus spake Zarathustra. 29. The tarantulas. Lo, this is the tarantula as den. Look straight thou see the tarantula itself. Here handy looks web. Touch this, so that it may tremble. Cometh the tarantula willingly. Welcome, tarantula. Black on thy back is thy triangle and symbol, and I know also what is in thy soul. The tarantulas. 107. Revenge is in thy soul. Wherever thou livest, there ariseth black scab. With revenge, thy poison maketh the soul giddy. Thus do I speak unto you in parable, me who make the soul giddy, me creatures of equality. Tarantulas are ye unto me, and secretly revengeful ones. But I will soon bring your hiding places to the light. Therefore do I laugh in your face my laughter of the height. Wherefore do I tear at your web, that your rage may lure you out of your den of lies, and that your revenge may leap forth from behind your word and plot, justice, and plot, goodness, for man to be redeemed from revenge that is for me the bridge to the highest hope, and a rainbow after long storms. Otherwise, however, would the tarantulas have it, and plot, let it be very justice for the world to become full of the storms of our vengeance. Life is in plot. Thus do they talk to one another, and plot, vengeance will we use, and insult, against all who are not. Thus do the tarantula hearts cleanse themselves, and plot, and will take quality. That itself shall henceforth be the name of virtue, and against all that hath power will we rage. An outcry, and plot. Ye creatures of equality, the tyrant frenzy of impotence crieth thus in you for and plot. Equality and plot, your most secret tyrant longings disguise themselves thus in virtue words. Credit conceit and suppressed envy, perhaps your father's conceit and envy, in you break they forth as flame and frenzy of vengeance. What the father hath hid cometh out in the son, and oft have I found in the son. Son the Father's revealed secret. Inspired ones they resemble, but it is not the heart that inspires them to vengeance. And when they become subtle and cold, it is not spirit, but envy, that maketh them so. 108. Thus spake Zarathustra. Their jealousy leadeth them also into them curse asterisk paths, and this is the sign of their jealousy. They always go too far, so that their fatigue hath at last to go to sleep on the snow. In all their lamentations soundeth vengeance, in all their eulogies is maleficence, and being judged seemeth to them bliss. But thus do I counsel you, my friends, distrust all in whom the impulse to punish is powerful. They are people of bad race and lineage. Out of their countenances appear the hangman and the slew hound. Distrust all those who talk much of their justice. Verily, in their souls not only honey is lacking. And when they call themselves and plot, the good and just, and plot, forget not, that for them to be Pharisees, nothing is lacking but power. My friends, I will not be mixed up and confounded with present others. There are those who preach my doctrine of life, and are at the same time preachers of equality and tarantulas. That they speak in favor of life, though they sit in their den of alien and poison spiders, and be drawn from life, because they will thereby do injury. To those would they thereby do injury who the power act. For with those the preaching of death is still most alone. Otherwise, then will the tarantulas teach otherwise, and they themselves were formerly the best blood maligners and heretic burners. On these creatures of equality will I not be mixed up and confounded. For thus speaketh justice unto me, and quoth, men are not equal, and quoth, and neither shall they become so. What would be my love to the Superman? I speak otherwise. The tarantula. 109 on 1,000 bridges and tears shall they throng to the soldier, and always shall there be ere war and inequality among them. Thus did my great love make me speak. Inventors of figures and phantoms shall they be in their hostilities, and if those figures and phantoms shall they yet fight with each other a supreme fight. Good and evil, and rich and poor, and high and low, and ale names of values, weapons shall they be, and sounding signs, that life must again and again surpass itself.